All right, so it wasn't the most dramatic campfire ceremony ever.